Hi there. Today we are looking into the life of our kids whose days were starts and ends with a toy. Yes, before lockdown, the life of kids were like a freely flying happy butterfly. But during this pandemic and lockdown, kids are bored sitting at home. No school, no friends gathering, no outings, and definitely missing those joyful celebrations and fun with the new toys. Dreaming eyes of our little ones are searching for their happiness virtually in smartphones. Let us break this chain. Toys are the keys of learning, growing and sharpening our kids. So let's free our kids from this virtual jail and let them enjoy actually. Hold your breath, Mobisoft is coming soon with a surprise for our little charms.